Stringy, slimy, pungent, and misunderstood. But those who love fermented soybeans really love it. I'm talking about natto. And there was nothing but love at the 4th annual Midsummer Natto Feast tonight at Pig and the Lady in downtown Honolulu. James Beard nominee Chef Andrew Lay fused 32 pounds of aloha tofu natto with his trademark Vietnamese flair. He made natto beignets, natto pho, like pasta, fish with natto. Natto is said to be very nutritious and helps fight hot summer fatigue. There's even Natto Day, July 10th in Japan, and the organizer of this feast started a Natto Lovers Facebook page, which is how many find out about this dinner once a year, which was sold out tonight.
As you can see here, it's young, old, and it's good to see that more people like natto than what I think anyone would want to believe.
They also serve natto with bone marrow, ikura, black truffle on baguette. Guests washed it down with sake out of that huge marrow bone.
Oh, cool.
For dessert, natto gelato, of course.
Very nice. Do you eat natto?
I tried it once.
Yeah.
I ate it once.
I cannot, but I give respect and props to people who love that stuff.
Yeah.
Because it smells a little funny, it tastes a little funny too, but people that love it, they really love it.